This video begins the series documenting the creation of my final major project for the Games Design course. In this part, I create the assets for one section of my level. This section is represented of a high school corridor, following traditional Japanese style. In order to make it easier to transfer to Unreal Engine after completion, I built it in pieces, with each wall being separate, so that I might put them together similarly to a puzzle piece. I mostly used a number of cubes for this, as it's quite a rigid look for the school itself. But before I began modelling any of this, I first had to upload the traditional UV man that is used in Unreal Engine so that I had a reference for the size of my assets. I had some difficulties with this man, as I couldn't remember exactly how to unrig him from what was already there. In the end, however, I ended up fixing it by copying and pasting specifically the model itself, which then allowed me to move it as I saw fit. I then got to work piece by piece, making every kind of asset I thought I would need, such as multiple windows on a singular wall that was plain, walls with a door and a window, and a wall, and two kinds of walls with just doors present. As well as these basic assets, I also made two smaller, more intricate assets that could be edited as needed to add some more detail. I made lights and classroom signs for above the doors. I then UV mapped the assets and continued on to another piece.